Optimus. While I was in there, Shockwave mentioned an experiment with the Dark Spark. Something about how I wouldn't have to be an Autobot much longer.
You're an Autobot through and through, Cliff!
All the more reason we must get the Dark Spark away from Megatron. Surrender. Megatron and the Dark Spark.
No, I can still fight. Who are you fooling? We got to go! All right. Next time, then.
Enemy is off!
Console to deactivate the shielding on that turret. Otherwise, you'll never scratch it.
These defense grids must shelter the power source.
Down the doors behind you, thereby barring a Decepticon counteroffensive on your position.
Excellent. Then I can deal with Megatron without interruption.
Precisely. Good luck, Optimus.
Thank you, Perceptor. Till all are one.
Till all are one.
Thank you.
trickery with Trypticon was quite devious for an Autobot, much less a Prime.
Megatron, come down here and end this farce.
In due time. First, I would like you to assist me with an experiment.
I am monitoring all outputs, Lord Megatron. Proceed at your leisure.
Rise! Rise!
Hail, Lord Megatron! Hail, Lord Megatron!
You will answer for this perversion, Megatron!
Oh, will I? Ah, how I relish that sound!
Shockwave, the Darkspark needs more power! Redirect the energy flows! Your war is the Darkspark will erase your will to fight!
Freedom! Freedom!
For long.
You have to get these damages fixed.
You will answer for this perversion, Megatron.
Over, Optimus. Shockwave, the Darkspark needs more power. Redirect the energy flows.
You're out of your...
The Darkspark will erase your will to fight. From you with my bare hands!
You want the Matrix? Take it!
Lord Megatron!
Jazz. Order the remaining Autobot forces to regroup at Iacon. Our struggle and all our hopes now hinge on the Ark. The Darkspark is no longer an obstacle to us leaving Cybertron. Though I fear its terrible presence will yet be felt elsewhere.